In this video, we are going to see how to delete services created with Mac Automator. In last video, I have talked about creating a batch file rename service where you can rename multiple files and put them in a sequential order. But if you see on the Automator interface, you don't have a place or any option where you can actually delete a created service. And that's why people get confused how to actually go ahead and delete that service. To delete a service, you need to go into the Finder, you can go into your hard disk. Under that, there is a users folder. Open that and you should see a folder with your name. Just open that, and under that there is a library folder. It might happen that you don't see this library folder here. If that happens, you need to go into the show view options, and there is an option show library folder. Just check on it. It might be unchecked, so just check it and close it, and you should be able to see this library folder here. Open this library folder, go to services, and here you will find all the services which is created via Mac Automator. You can delete any service from here and it will be deleted from your Mac and will not be used anymore. That's how you can remove the services created via Mac Automator. Hope this helped. For more tips on Mac Automator and related to Mac OS tips, subscribe to Make Web World YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.